Gideon Chalo is an entrepreneur who has managed to transform his business from a micro outfit to a medium-sized company in under 5 years. He started his school's business in a disused house in the upmarket Kileleshwa suburb and quickly established a pre-primary school whose growth encouraged him to open a branch in the more populous Eastlands. Chalo saw the growth potential in the Embakasi division when he opened the nursery, and in no time, all the 40 available vacancies for pupils were filled. Chalo decided to expand his school to primary school, and soon construction of a three-story building to house classes and an administrative block was underway.
Wakati nilipungua shule ya Kileleshwa, niliweza kuanza kuokota pesa kidogo. Sasa nikachana na hiyo, nikakuwa nikanua uwanja upande wa Embakasi, nikaweza kusaidika. Sasa nimeanza ujenzi wa ile ngorofa ine ya kutengeneza ndio shule iweze kwa accommodate watoto wengi.
It is 2 years since Gideon Chalo began the expansion project that increased the capacity tenfold to 400 pupils.
Sasa ngoropa tumejenga imeisha. We have managed to get loans from Equity, and in that case now we have constructed the whole building. Kulikuwa numbers moja, sasa tuko numbers saba.
Chalo worked for years as a cleaner in a city restaurant, but had the ambition to venture into business. He chose education on the basis of the growth potential with its significant reward. He researched on education as a business and established that safely through physical monitoring, wholesome food, ample playground, an efficient transport service, and a conducive environment for academics were highly considered by parents for their children.
Well, I was asked when I was taught to Ajo nasema wanafurahia. Kwa sababu kama mtu afurahii, hawezi sema mtoto mzazi mwingine aende alete mtoto hapa. Ni wao wana market shule na kusema shule iko sawa, kila kitu wanafurahia, watoto wako na uwanja kuchezea, chakula iko sawa, kila kitu iko sawa. Hivyo ndio jinsi hata masomo yako mzuri, wanaenda uwanja wakiambia wazazi wengine walete watoto. Na ndio naona namba imekuwa kubwa. Kama wangekuwa wanafurahia, hawangeendelea na kuwa wengi kwa wengi kwa wengi. Kwa hii mwaka peke yake tumeweza kupata watoto zaidi ya 200. Na hiyo watoto wote ni wameletwa na wengine, sio kwa sababu ya kitu kingine, ni kwa sababu ya ile huduma nzuri wanapata.
The expansion to primary school was prompted by parents who wished to have their children continue in a school where quality service in academics and hospitality was certain.
Ile kitu inafanya si biashara ikue, ile huduma inatakana ile ya kweli. Yeah? Sio kitu natangana wazazi. Mzazi akija anakuta kama mtoto wake chakula anakula, ni ile ya kawaida ile inatakana. Yeah? Anafurahia hiyo chakula. Kama ni masomo anakuta ni walimu ni wale wamesoma kabisa kabisa kabisa. Wale wamedhibiti ile education ile inatakana. Hiyo ndio inatusaidia sisi. Na tunaona ni mzuri nao kwa hapo mzazi naye anafurahia na anakuwa anatuamini kuzidi kukaa na watoto wao. Wakati kama ni wakati wa transport, tuko na mabasi ya kutosha ya kupeleka hiyo watoto mpaka nyumbani kwao. Na ile wakati inatakana. Hiyo ndio tunaweza wanaweza kuwa wao kwao wameridhika.
Red and blue colored uniform for boys and girls became the synonymous Goodrich School's excellence as a brand. Over time, schools around the area adopted the colors, forcing Chalo to consider rebranding. The school is now rolling out new look uniforms that is more outstanding and harder to imitate.
How many sentences are those?
To further keep ahead of the competition, Chalo introduced laptops for pupils in primary school.
That the world needs error checking. It has error checking, you have to check on your errors.
He further established a music room for children with talent and interest in the performing arts.
Sisi wenyewe kama shule, atuangalie mambo ya masomo peke yake. Tunaangalia ile extracurricular activities. Ile vitu vingine inaweza saidia mtoto kukua. Michezo, swimming, ile vitu muhimu, mambo ya music, kivitu ya kando kando.
What we learn is language, Kiswahili, environmental, creative and pattern.
Now, what happens to the first of all to the chest? Can you put up your right hand on your chest? Then you are going to breathe in, out.
Chalo's diversification to primary school meant he comes up with an ingenious way to graduate the pupils from nursery for promotion to primary level. He introduced graduation ceremonies, complete with gowns and mortal board. At the 2013 graduation ceremony for 50 pupils, the guest of honor was none other than the governor of Nairobi, Evans Kidero. Pupils took the governor around the school and afterwards presented certificates to the graduating pupils.
Sydney from Sydney, we got Peter Gambo.
Let me thank the administrators of the school because they've done a fantastic job. I was told a few months ago that this development had been taking place, but I just did not anticipate how great the development was and how well the school is prepared to take care of the future of the children. Having seen the knowledge and skill that these kids have on ICT, I think nationally the government policy of providing computers for children is something must be supported if we want to build a strong future for our country and prepare our children for our future.
This school started sometimes 2008 at Kileleshwa, and now we have grown that far. We started in Kileleshwa as a daycare center, and all that we did for about 3 months, and we changed it to our kindergarten because of the demand. In that case, now we will next to go for about, now we have 4 years, and we have grown this far. I can appreciate Akim Contractors who did all this work without any coin, without no pay. But he gave me one condition, please Gideon, because I want to know whether you can do this work, construct just a bit of it, then they can see your sealers. I went to the Equity Bank, they give me some small loan, I built the small building, the small construction, and then he took it over until the roof.
Chalo prides in remaining focused on his goal to grow his business, starting from a micro enterprise to small, then to medium-sized corporate branded to stand out in the marketplace.
Kwa miaka ingine, tano injayo, nikuwa nimesha kuwa na shule mesha koma, na nimefungua ile inaitwa secondary ama university college, ile naweza kumenja na one of the universities. Nikuwe naweza kupatia na diploma college. And hiyo ndiyo ule process niko naye. Ndiyo niweze mtoto akitoka hapa, akienda secondary, na then blambea anaweza kwenda a college where can achieve a diploma, even on degree, a diploma. And recognize whereby I've majored with any of the universities and they can offer a degrees and diplomas. So that now I can mount by my child from my institution, law, from kindergarten up to university level, I'm a diploma level. That's the mpango wangu. Na niweze kuwa nimeingiana na watu wengi kwa hiyo kazi.